the clouds, as we're coming up over the mountains, the clouds were so low, they were just above us. And the light, it's the least polluted country in the world. And the light was absolutely beautiful as well. And it just about broke my heart. And that night, I wrote this poem, and it's called Iceland. Hope you enjoy it. Unbound. The emptiness of my heart, a space in these high mountain winds. Such cold, sharp reminders of infinity. Untethered, weighed down by winter's keen edge. Open expanses speed past. Witness to the insignificance I feel. Thank you.